I don't see nothing wrong with a little motion grind in your videos to accentuate movement. So I'm going to show you the easy way to add a motion overlay effect to your videos using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. I have some clips of some people biking on the main track, and I want to go ahead and spice up the movement a little something. So I'm going to go ahead and add some dope animations that will enhance the motion in these video clips. I'm going to tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to tap on decor. And I'm going to tap on frame. I'm going to go down to this frame here. I'll tap on it. You may need to go ahead and download it if you haven't used it before. I've used it before, so I don't. I'm just going to go ahead and tap on the plus sign. Now I want to add another motion to the second clip. So I'm going to tap on the second clip to move my playhead to where that one starts. I'll tap on the overlay icon. I'll tap on decor. I'll tap on frame. And I'm going to tap on this first animation. And I'll tap the plus sign. Now I'll tap back. Move my playhead to the beginning. And check it out. If you would rather track the motion of an object in your video, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.